Breaking news right now, a man facing 40 years in prison after pleading guilty in a shooting at JTC Kitchen in Midtown. Prosecutors say that Thaddeus Todd shot a man while trying to rob him in the parking lot in 2017. I'm sure you remember that story. The victim, the good news here, did indeed survive.